love you guys so much.
Look at what we did. Came a long way from dirty ghetto kids. Yeah, look at what we did. We came a long way from dirty ghetto kids. Yeah. You know what it is. Come on. Where the cops didn't find him for grinding, no. They kinda blew the vibe, figured it was time to go. Plus he had to be at home a long time ago, and he had made like $10 off the sign he wrote. It read, a little hungry and need a little money. It's for my little sister and a little tummy. Wasn't lying, no, we didn't go by hydro. Went to the restaurant and bought two gyros, cause he knew they wasn't cooking way near. The coonks now took him to the crib. A little hurt from the rail, he took him to the ribs. Right past the pushers who couldn't underdig. What's the use of pushing? You ain't pushing none of this. If I kick it with y'all, I'm just pushing for a beer. But what was on his mind and push him to the lid? They best customer wasn't cooking for a kid. It's up, coonk, so he kicked. Over his shoulders, he swore he never looked. There wasn't none back there but the blackness. Life wasn't too attractive, yeah. And so we kick, push. Over his shoulders, he swore he never looked. Cause there wasn't none back there but the blackness. Life wasn't too attractive, yeah. You see, his mom was a crackhead, and his father couldn't be contacted. He lived with being different, was combated, amongst the other things on his young black head. And see, his girl was a white girl, but just cause she was white, see, her life wasn't light world. She too had the drama thick. Had a daddy and a mama, but her daddy used to mama hit. Daddy caught something chasing fatties, made her mama sick. Couldn't afford the medicine, pimped her to the pharmacist. Had suicidal feelings, would ride switch over the transitions, help her conquer it. Pays for mama's pills with a sponsorship, a cell phone bill and a Honda kit. And that's why she skates with heat. Someone to feel her pain and a place to be. That's why she kicked, push. Over her shoulder, she swore she never looked. Cause wasn't nothing back there but the blackness. Life wasn't too attractive, yeah. That's why she kicked, push. Over her shoulder, she swore she never looked. Cause wasn't nothing back there but the blackness. Life wasn't too attractive, yeah. A traveling band of misfits and outcasts. Knock their heads from misfits to outcasts. A lot of scars, they did this without pads. A lot of hearts who did this without dads. One's father was filthy rich, two was middle class, and one was homeless.
Homeless cars, flip around. Ball to the wall.
Yeah.
learn. My buddy's got a drifting car.
Okay, right on.
You in the Audi R8 for 5 laps today, correct?
Correct.
Outstanding. Quick recap on the briefing area in the classroom, as well as the on-track brief in the Cayenne. Smooth as fast. What we mean by that is we want to be very smooth on the steering, smooth on the throttle, smooth on the brake. When the steering's turned in, we don't want to mash on the throttle. It'll get very bad very quick. Brake straight, hard on the brake, give me a downshift, turn the eyes, slowly release that brake turn. Look all the way through the turn, a little bit of throttle, turn, come right. Brake straight, turn your eyes, turn in, eye you. Unwind it.
Pretty fun, huh?
Brake straight. A little hard on that brake, downshift, turn the eyes, start releasing the brake turn. A little bit of throttle. Roll it in smooth. Too much, it scrubs, costs you speed. Scan it in turn. Now balance, throttle baby, eyes up. Brake straight. Turn those eyes. Look where you want to go. Turn. Unwind left. What do you think? Upshift.
Trying.
It's getting better. Doing great. Brake straight. Turn the eyes. Look where you want to go. Turn the eyes sooner. Unwind. Upshift. Try not to look at anything in particular too long. You know what I mean?
Right.
Brake straight. Harder on the brake, down, shift, turn your eyes, gray Audi, turn it in, baby, turn it in, turn it in, turn it in, turn it in, little throttle. Nice job, unwind more throttle. Upshift, throttle straight, brake straight, harder, turn your eyes, turn it in, patience. Little light in the fronts, feel it scrubbing, no gas, now throttle. Timing. If the front's too light, you can't throttle yet.
That's what you're saying.
More braking, down, shift, turn your eyes, slowly reset, brake turn, let go, let go, let go. Turn cone to the right, brake straight. Scan it in, turn patience on that throttle. Breathe. Now throttle. Don't leave. Don't lift. Got you covered. Thought you were going to save that one. All finished. Stay to the outside. We're going to be pulling it in. I was trying to give you time to save that one. I thought you were going to pull it off and save it. What do you think?
That was pretty awesome.
So that last little stretch coming over the crest of four, basically what you're doing is you dropped your eyes. You're looking on the inside. As you're adding steering, you're still adding throttle. So it causes the car to get crossed up.
So, all right, so break that down a little.
Darkey, we're in the Nissan GTR, gonna be out there doing 5 laps. Does that sound right to you?
Yep.
All right, we're clear to go, so we're gonna head straight out toward the green right in front of us. Winding out, start squeezing hard on that throttle. When we're straight, we go as fast as we want. Upshift. Upshift. Yep. How's you feeling so far?
Badass.
Upshift. Upshift. And brake hard. Downshift one. Keep braking. Keep braking. More brake. Ease off the brake. Turn in. Throttle straight through. Remember, this time we're going to stay wide. So brake straight to the green. Off the brake. Turn in tight. And squeeze it hard. Unwinding out. Upshift. So once we go to turn in, we'll off the brake, turn in tight, and start unwinding out, hard throttle. Start easing off, now turn in. Stay tight though. And hard throttle, unwinding out. Braking straight, hard brake. Ease off, now turn in. Right back on it, to the right side. Light brake, tight to the left. Unwinding out, back on the throttle, there you go. Brake straight to the green, downshift one. Ease off, turn in. Staying tight, back on the throttle coming out. To the right side. Light brake, off the brake, tight to the left. And braking straight, that was our 5 laps.
Awesome.
So what'd you think of this one?
Your car pretty bad.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Right off here.
Unwind to the middle, let it go out, and go back to your right up here. Now a little brake, little brake. You're gonna balance left here, straight to the one green. Now brake straight, brake a little straighter, straighter. Ease off. This is that apex right, right, right. Unwind it as you go, straighten out and go. There you go, smoother. Shift up, all the way to the orange. Shift up. And now brake hard, harder, harder, more brake. Now shift now. Start to ease off a little as you turn. Turn it some more, turn it some more, turn it some more. Unwinding as you go. All the way to the two orange, straight ahead. And now brake hard, brake. hard. Harder brake, harder brake, harder brake, harder. Yeah, a little late there on the braking. They're gonna look down the right over here, right side. A little bit of brake, little brake. Do a touch, set the nose. Patience here, get it across first. Now unwinding just a little, unwinding a little bit. And now we're gonna brake hard straight, straight, hard brake, hard brake. Downshift now, hold the straighter longer. Yeah, because you're turning a little early again there, so turn it across. Now remember to go down towards the right here first.
We have laps in our Italia. I'll give this car another shot here. So we just jumped out the Aventador. So you are pretty good to go, my man. This one.
Ferrari.
All right, let's nose forward now. You are clear here. Frost to the blue. Nose up. Touch here. Make sure everything's not coming. Good. Shift up. There you go. Shift up. Straight ahead to the one green. You're going to do a little bit of brake, straight a touch. Ease off the brake. Look ahead for the exit first. There you go. Unwind, straight it out and go. You got it. Shift up, all the way to the orange. Shift up, straight ahead to the green. And now brakes hard. Hard to brake good, downshift straight. You're gonna ease off as you turn in. You balance your speed in. Now squeeze a little to your exit up there. You got your exit, straight it out as you go. So all the way to the two, stay in this gear. And now brake, a little harder straight, look to your right. You're gonna turn in, ease off the brake slowly. Now look to your right again, unwind just a little right. There you go, right side just a touch. Ease off as you turn. Wait for it, wait for it. Remember, get your apex first, and then unwind a little down the hill, straight to the green. And now brake again straight. Downshift once here. Hold it, hold it. Ease off a little bit. Patience, wait for it. Get it to apex. Unwind to the middle. Then let it go back to your right. So a leg, you're gonna balance here. We're gonna wait here straight to the green. You're gonna say far left. You're gonna balance it across to your right here. Maintain your speed. We're gonna pass this guy once we get the hazards on the right. There you go. Straight it out. You got it? Good. All the way to the two orange. Shift up. Straight ahead to the green. And now brakes hard. Downshift. Hold that brake down. Hold it. Start turning in as you ease off slowly. Look around the corner. Look up top there. Unwind as you squeeze a little bit. There you go. Smooth. All the way to the green up there. And now brake. Hard brake. Hard to brake. You're going to turn in right to yourself a little bit though. Look towards the right first. You got to unwind a little. There you go. Unwind a little to the right. A little tiny brake. Tiny brake. Wait for it. Not yet. Here. Get your apex first. Unwind a little again. To the green. And now brakes hard, brakes hard. Little more straight, little more straight this time. Ease off and turn. Patience for it, get it across. Unwind to the middle now. Then let it go back towards the right here. Now do a little tiny brake, get across your left, straight to the green. And now brake straight, downshift once. A little early on the turn in, so wait here, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it. Unwind to the middle, unwind to the middle. Shift up, all the way to the teal orange. Shift up, straight ahead to the green. And now brake hard. Hard to brake in the beginning, downshift now, so you can turn it in and ease off your brake. Look around for your exit there. There you go, squeeze it out top there. All the way to the two orange, straight ahead. And now brake, hard brake, a little harder. You're gonna turn in, ease off your brake. You can balance a little. And now, unwind just a hair to the right. A little bit of brake early, little touch straight. Remember, wave it across first, get it across. Now you unwind down the hill now. Unwind, yeah, you gotta unwind a little. And now brake straight, brake ahead. Downshift once. Ease off the brake a little. Late apex here, so keep turning first. Get your apex. Unwind a little again. Now let it go to your right up here. Now we're going to do a little brake. Balance straight to that one green. And now just brake straight ahead here. Ease off the brake slowly. Balance right across, across. Unwind as you go. Unwind as you go. There you go. Shift up. All the way to the two up there. Shift up. Straight ahead to the green. And now brake hard. Downshift now. Nice straight line past the green. You're going to ease off slowly as you turn. You can balance it in. Look around the corner for your exit up there. There you go. Unwinding a little more. All the way to the two. And now braking. A little harder. You're going to ease off as you turn in right now. Balance the speed. Look down to your right. There you go. Right side. A little bit of brake early. A little brake straight. Wait for it. Not yet. Not yet. Get your apex. Get your apex now. Unwind down the hill. Unwind a little. There you go. And now you brake hard straight. Hard brake. A little harder. A little harder. A little harder. There you go. Now turn it some more. Wait for it. Unwind it a little bit. Let it go out. Then go back across your right. So a little bit of brake, little touch. Get across your left, steady, straight to the green. Now brake here, brake, brake straight, downshift one. Ease off the brake a little early here, a little early on the turns. You're gonna have to hug it, hug it. Now unwind it a little more. Shift up, all the way to the two. Shift up, straight ahead. And now brake hard. Downshift now, look to your right. You're gonna ease off and turn. Look around the corner for your exit. Look up top there. There you go. Unwinding a little more, unwinding a little bit. Now brake again. Look to your right. You're going to ease off and turn in. You can balance a little. And then unwind just a hair.
Now do a little tiny break, tiny break a touch. Remember, wait for it here. Get your apex. Now unwind a little down the hill. Let it go out. And now brake hard, brake. That's our five. Exit in through here. There you go, my man. Right inside.
Woo!
And then through there. Very good.
Love these tires squealing.
So how do you like the Italia?
They're all about the same, really.
Yeah. Just once you get up to speed and you can drive the cars quick, they're all going to be fun around the track.
Right.
So go around here.
I guess it's just more style then, huh?
Yeah.
I thought there would be such a dramatic difference.
There's not a huge difference. I mean, I'm sure you can feel the weight difference, though, right, from the Aventador to here.
This one car is lighter.
Yeah, much more nimble to turn. Yeah. So, for sure.
But I like that. I think I like a lighter car. Not too light, though.
Mm-hmm. So, number three down there.
Am I making my tires and stuff squeal a lot more than other people?
You're just quick, you know, you're pushing it further for sure than the average person, so you're definitely going quicker. Go ahead, let off your brake there. You should hold back a touch.
I think I'm on though.
Yeah, there you go. Perfect. So you're good to go here. Yeah, one full turn. Now the GT3.
Wow, so that's nothing.
It's one turn. That's why it's a very quick steering car. Did you feel you didn't have
to turn it as much? Yeah, because when I was turning it, and then, like, when we were turning, then when we were getting back into it, it was already, like, in its course.
Yeah. I was like, it's a quick steering car. Yeah. Quick ratio. You don't have to.
So what is all this?
That's called the Manettino. It's different modes of, like, traction control and whatnot. So we keep it in sport for this car.
So what's race? How much more is that?
Race, it doesn't give you any more or less power. It's how much traction control the car has. There was maybe one time it kicked in for you when you were going for turn two, I believe. There was one time when you were turning in, and you were still kind of turned, and you were trying to give the car throttle, and the car didn't really give you anything.
I could feel that it jerked itself back.
Yeah, until you started to straighten, right? Yeah. So it's just, that's what this controls. So race mode is a little less restrictive, and the other two is with pretty much tail aids. Yeah.
Right.
So that one, when it gets crazy. But,
Ferrari, baby!
The GT3 for 5 laps. All right, my man.
Oh, yeah.
Been driving all day, so just gonna give you a quick debrief, Basically, the idea is, I'm sure you've learned it a whole day, we want to try to drive the car as smooth as possible, right? So any inputs we make to the car, steering wheel, pedals, very gradual and progressive. Always keep your eyes up, look as far down the track as you can, that will allow you to stay as smooth as possible. We also want to make sure that when we're turning, we want to look through the turn. Make sure you're looking where you want the car to go. I'll give you visual references. We've got the braking cones, turning cones, and apex cones. I'm sure by now today you're pretty familiar with how those work, yeah?
I'm working on it still, but yeah.
Cool. And then I've
it's
got all the mirrors.
Better every time.
Good. I've got all the mirrors, just like in the other cars, so I'll let you know what side of the track to stay on to let whoever's behind us pass. Sound good?
Okay.
Do you have any questions?
No, nope, let's rock and roll.
All right, you want to do paddle shifting or automatic?
Oh, manual.
Manual, cool. So for this car, go ahead and pull the stock all the way back. Use the button on top, and then pull it to you just one notch. So when you're ready, let's rock.
It's in first already?
Yes. Yep.
Let's rock and roll!
Let's have some fun, my man. Off to the left here, same way we pitted before, so we're just gonna get right up to those blue cones, come to a complete stop, and I'll let you know when the track is clear. With your right hand, shift up to third gear. Third gear in. There you go. Eyes up to the right. Unwind and accelerate. At the end of the straight, let's get familiar with the brakes. And give a good squeeze. Downshift. There you go. Eyes up, turn it. Nice. Unwind and accelerate. Good. Brakes. Firm brakes. Carry them into the turn here. Stay to the right side. Just a gentle brush on the brake up the hill. Eyes up to the right. There you go. Brakes in a straight line. And we'll pass on the left side. Smooth as we enter here. There you go. Brakes in a straight line to enter turn one. Eyes up to the right. Nice work. Very good. Terrific apex, very nice. Off to the right. Brakes as we enter. A little more, a little more, a little more, a little more. Eyes to the right, unwind the wheel a little bit. There you go. So if you're experiencing understeer, just unwind that wheel, like give the tires a little bit more traction back. Same thing here. Good. Brakes in a straight line. Good. Patience on your throttle. Unwind, accelerate, go ahead. Brush the brakes entering, turn in, accelerate, straight line braking. Off the throttle just a hair, so all that understeer can be mediated, just a little less throttle. Good. Wait until you get that wheel straight. Brakes, downshift, eyes down the hill. Carry the brakes in, good, start rolling onto that throttle. Great apex, good. Brakes into this one. Very nice. Roll onto that throttle. Beautiful job. Stay to the right. Brush the brakes. Brush the brakes. Settle the car. Very good. And accelerate. Go ahead. Unwind the car. Good. Firm straight line braking. Eyes up to the right. Look all the way around the turn. Unwind the wheel a little bit. Yes. And accelerate. Good. Stay to the right. Brush the brakes gently. Get the car straight. Accelerate. Brakes. Eyes to the right, patience, much better, much, much better. And now accelerate, unwind, that was good. Firm brakes, downshift, carry the brakes into the hill. Roll onto that throttle smoothly, stay to the right. Good, stay to the left, there you go, and brakes. A little more, and lift gently as you turn in. Roll onto that throttle. Keep the car to the right side. Brush the brakes up the hill. Get tight to the apex so you can get right back onto that throttle. Unwind the wheel and go. Firm, straight line braking. A little more. Off the wheel, off the wheel, off the wheel. So when you feel yourself going in hot like that, just gotta let the wheel back open. Brush the brakes. Good, straight line braking. Good. Eyes up to the right. Patience, patience. And throttle. Good. Firm brakes. Nice. Downshift. Come off that brake. Turn in. Roll off that throttle gently. Just open her up. Patience. Patience. And full throttle. Open the wheel. Good. Brakes. Gently lift away from the brake as you aim for that apex. Roll onto that throttle. Keep the car to the right. Brush the brakes up the hill. Unwind the wheel and accelerate. Last lap. So we will be exiting to the left. Right here. Beautiful. Did you have fun?
Oh, yeah.
Good, my man.
Love it.
Good work, bro. That was awesome.
I was getting into it there.
Yeah, man. You had a good time. Pushing the limits of the car was awesome.
Yeah,
but that's like
car
the one thing.
Like...
So. The understeer was the one thing you were having trouble with. You kind of wanted the car to turn,
yeah,
but you were using just a hair too much pedal. Just either pull away from the pedal or pull away from the steering. Generally, it's going to be the pedal, because if you take away the steering, you're not going to get around the turn. Do you understand what I mean? I'll explain it to you a little bit when we pit. So, go ahead and turn in and just, we'll park, I guess, up here, in pit number 22. So, the tires can only do so much. You know what I mean?
Right.
Let's just put the car in park. We'll keep the car running. Gotcha. So the tires can only do so much, right? So if you, let's say the tires are going straight, with the steering wheel straight, you've got 100% of the pedal. The minute you start adding steering input in either direction, let's say you add 5% steering, you can only use 95% of your pedal. Does that make sense?
Yeah, okay.
If you add 20% steering, you can only really use 80%.
I got you.
If you break over that 80%, say you get 85, 90%, the tires won't do almost anything. That's why you're experiencing that understeer. The car, you're turning, but the cars just kind of keep pushing, right? That's understeer.
Right.
If you were to lift up off your throttle, the car would, it would just turn really quick. So it's
and that's into the turn.
And that's into the turn, yeah. Because you were going into the turn with good speed, but you were trying to get into it too soon. You just got to be a little more patient going in.
Yeah.
And it's the same thing going out. So with the throttle, right? Even with, it's with the brake and the throttle. The pedal is the same. So if you're going into the turn, you can use 100% of the brake. But the minute you start turning, you've got to lift out of that brake a little bit.
Right.
If you maintain the brake, your car's going to start
to understeer. Now, when you guys drive these cars, do you guys use both feet or just one?
I just use 1 foot.
Does the other guys use two?
Some of the guys, they use 2 feet. But it's just a style thing.
Okay, so there's no really better performance?
No, I mean, technically, like, I know drifters use both feet. Yeah. Because what they do is they'll tap on the brake.
Yeah,
but they do it for different reasons. They do it to, and it's all about balancing. So you could use 2 feet to kind of just bury the nose of the car, but keep the revs up, and that would be the purpose of it, you know. Right. So because the brakes are stronger than the motor, so if you punch on the brakes, they're gonna slow the car down, right? So a lot of times, if you need to keep the revs up, then you keep the revs high, because if you were to take your foot off the throttle for that moment, they drop to go into the brake. But if you need them high, just tap the brake with your left foot. Car will rotate and you're in. It's going to put a lot of wear on your brakes and your tires, but situationally sometimes it's appropriate. But in these types of situations, you've got plenty of time to use just 1 foot.
Right. Okay.
But yeah, that was great, my man. It was a pleasure to work with you. Man, you're like the king today. You came in, you rocked them all.
Yeah.
Good work, brother.
I mean, I got an Evo and stuff back. And that, except for that guy. And I want to feel the how you guys, you know, I want to learn, you know, that's to me, that's the important part.
Yeah.
I want to better myself. Next time I come out here, I want to get a better track record.
Be more smooth. Have you looked at your times yet?
Huh?
Have you looked at your times yet?
I haven't looked at one time yet.
Okay. We're going to do that when we're done here. Actually, are you doing the drift or anything?
I just did the drift.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, you're my last person.
Thanks, man. All right.
Is my foot okay here?
Yeah, you're fine. You're fine.
You're good.
I like you, good instructor. That, you know, when you get into doing racing that's more than just 2, 3, 4, 5 laps, strategy comes into it. So you're talking about, okay, A, other cars, B, how are you going to change your tires, how are you going to manage your tires. And if you don't learn to look really far ahead and just be like calm in the moment and smooth, you may be able to put down a fast lap for, let's say, qualifying. Like, I raced against a guy, did great in qualifying. I mean, the guy was a champ. He was always like top 2 or 3 people, always doing it. When it came race time, he was always mid-pack, and he was torn up wide. He was like, how do I know that I'm so fast, but I'm doing bad? I was like, you know, because you're having to change your tires 2-3 times, we're only changing them once or twice, and you're beating up your tires, they're not lasting, even when you only do two, they're not holding. So it's all about finding that smooth line, being patient, putting the extra effort into it when you need it and you got it. Aside from that, just like consistent, like I can sit and I can rattle off the same lap times within a tenth of a second, lap after lap after lap after lap. And as soon as you're able to do that, then you can find that extra tenth when you need it, take away an extra tenth when you don't, look behind somebody, find the extra power, then that's when it gets all mental and really, really fun.
And I see happens. When you're going into one corner and you kind of, and you were kind of jerking.
Yeah, the little back. micro touches. Back. I mean, it's all about being smooth. So the rear end was stepping out a little bit. So, you know, as the rear end's coming around, you know, I'm kind of listening to all the proprioception in my body saying, okay, what's the car doing right now? Like, is it at the limit of grip? I loaded up the outside, I'm balancing the car, I'm maintaining it, I'm looking ahead. I know where I got to do. I know I got to clear track so I can get on it early. If I get on it early, am I going to push or am I going to do it right? All right, so the rear end's out, so I'm doing okay here. All right, now counter it back, just make sure it stays straight, try and maintain the most traction. Once the car's straight, unwind, squeeze the throttle, straighten it out, get all that power down. Use the whole track, make it smooth.
Right.
Do I get a practice?
Yeah.
Only one does the sun embrace.
very, very, very good to be here indeed. Thank you so much.